We're getting a better look at some of the damage left in the U.S. Capitol after violent supporters of President Trump stormed into the building. The photos obtained by Reuters shows broken windows, overturned furniture, and scattered papers. Signs with the words "Stop the Steal" and "Treason" were also left behind. The mob forced their way past metal security barricades and scaled walls to fight their way into the Capitol yesterday afternoon.